Okay, what's up, y'all? I'm in my car, just parked in my car. It's about to go in the house. I've decided to go ahead and record this. I had my enrollment appointment. It was very fast. Like, they darted me in and out of there where we tried on uniforms, the Galen uniform for nursing. We went to the bursar, which is the person who handles the financial aspects of it. She asked me about whether if I wanted to accept loans and all that, and which I don't, of course, I don't want loans. And she did the how much I'll be receiving through the Pell Grant and all that. And then there was the student support lady. I don't actually know exactly what her title is besides student support, but she was the one kind of I was with the most. Then she was going over things that transferred over because I was in Hillsborough Community College for a while doing prereqs. And everything was so fast that I didn't know till the day after the enrollment appointment when I was going over the papers that they didn't transfer over my microbiology. So, because a lot of times when you call there, who you want to speak to doesn't pick up the phone because they only have two people per spot. They have a primary and a contingency person, which is a backup person. And they only have two persons for financial, two persons for student support, two persons for VA, whatever, two persons for administration, just two. And it's multiple students there. So you might not get through. So might have to be an adult, might have to go up there and look at somebody face to face, because I had to go and let them know, like, look here, y'all fucking me now. Y'all fucking me, you know. You just gotta let them know. And we got that corrected and everything. And things looking good. Look, things going forward. So everything's looking good so far. When I was at HCC, I had to go into somebody's office at least, I want to say, once every 2 weeks, three weeks if it was good, you know what I'm saying? At least once every 2 weeks I was in somebody's office. And then I was in a financial aid office one time every day for 2 weeks because they wouldn't get my paperwork right. So again, with this college thing, we have to be adults. But everything's going good so far. Apparently two of my three classes that I'm going to be starting the quarter of September 29th, the winter quarter, I guess that is, two of those classes will be online, specifically online, and I only will only go to Galen for one class. I don't know what times those classes are yet. A problem that I have with Galen, this administration portion, is you can't give them paperwork right to their face. They want you to upload it into some system, and for clinicals, so like your shots and your physical and your lab reports, all type of stuff like that. Make sure you're healthy and everything. You're not able to give that to them. They want you to upload it. But they got, in order for you to upload it, you know, it wouldn't be a problem. You know what I'm saying? But in order for you to upload it, they want you to have some type of code that they give you. They give you a code to go to a, you know, some type of system they got set up for the state or whatever, and they give you a code, and then after you get that code, then you can upload all your paperwork attached to that code. So if they ever have to look it up later, you know, when you apply into work or whatever, there's a code that's attached to you or whatever. I don't know exactly how it go, but the shit is frustrating, because I can have all my shit done right now. You know what I'm saying? So when I go get ready to go to class, I could just be focused on me going to class, not did I submit this or did I submit that. You know what I'm saying? But these are the rules of the game, and you got to get with it. So I'm waiting till I start clinicals on the third quarter. This September 29th going to be the first quarter, which is okay. First quarter, I'm doing psychology, the technology class, and student success, which tries, I guess the student success thing is how to be a good nursing student or something like that. Those are the first three classes. It don't sound too hard, so hopefully that's good. All right, so they had an ACNN accreditation party at Galen about, I want to say, 4 days ago. You know what I'm saying? I missed it. They was giving out, I got the t-shirt, but I missed all the cake and cookies and whatnot. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little upset about it, but hey, it is what it is. So I think they owe all of us who missed it a cookie or something. So, you know, if you happen to be in the administration office, you know, don't be scared and nothing. Go ahead and ask for their cookie, because, you know, they might owe you a cookie. That's all I'm saying. All right. Well, till next time, I'll let y'all know what's going on with my journey through Galen and how it is. So, peace out. New nurse Jinx.